What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Xavier Kelly, back at it again with another video. Before I start this video, you know I gotta give thanks to God, because without him, I'm nothing. As some of you guys may know, my Arkansas Razorbacks play today versus Texas A&M. Woo Pig Suey. So it's about 10:30. They're playing around 5 hours from now. So I'm about to put some stuff on the grill, have a little tailgate. I'm really craving some seafood, so I'm thinking maybe lobster tails, some type of fish. A seafood situation. We got the lobster tails. We got the shrimp. We got the, what kind of fish is this, baby?
Haddock.
The haddock. This is my first time trying the haddock. We got the sausages. And you know the wife got the baked potatoes in the oven. We got all the meats right there. All right. You got all the meats on there. You got the fish in the aluminum foil. You know, I'm gonna squeeze some lemon over all of this. Making progress. Let's see what that fish looks like. And that butter. Looking good. So far, so good. We got the lemon cut in half. Now we're just gonna squeeze that all over that. Mm-hmm. Squeeze some lemon in there. Squeeze some lemon in there. Gotta get that lobster. Dip it in my sauce. Oh, this is a lobster right here.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to press that subscribe button. Make sure you like, leave a comment. And if you want to see more videos like this, leave a comment. Just telling me, you know, I want to see more videos like that, man. And make sure when you press that subscribe button, there's a little bell right next to it. Don't forget to press that too. So every time I post a video, you can get a notification. And with that being said, I'm out.